Yesterday, something terrible happened. Sifbling took to video to show off one of his amazing new builds, a Newton's cradle fashioned from chickens and leads. Alas, when he went to demonstrate the project, the result was a catastrophic failure. In doing so, he let down his subscribers, all 1 million of them, who were eager to see his next project. They flocked to the comments section to show their dismay, and rightfully so. Fortunately, I'm here to do them justice and give them the Newton's cradle. My original plan was to project ball bearings in the form of iron blocks under some minecarts, but as you can see here, that didn't go to plan. Unfortunately, I forgot to account for Minecraft's physics being, what's a nice way to put this, non-Newtonian, that works. So I botched it with redstone and eventually came to the final product. This version works off a similar principle to my prototype, but the interaction between each ball bearing at the ends is done through the use of detector rails and powered rails. The three central ball bearings have also been moved out of the way to stop any unwanted Minecraft shenanigans. If we cut the bar open, you can see that this is actually pretty simple. These slope detector rails power a short repeater track, and that feeds into the opposite end's powered rail. Powering the left detector rail launches the right-hand car into the right-hand detector rail, and vice versa. This will continue indefinitely until the system is shut off by the on-off lever, which just breaks the circuit. If you'd like to play around with this, there'll be a download link in the description. But before you go, let us remember that whilst Sifbling may have done a great disservice to his fanbase, he also did something far worse. He disappointed himself. He may show a carefree attitude over Twitter, pretending to shrug off comments like water off a duck's back, but behind the cold glow of his monitor, there's a man in tatters. You can type whatever you please, but there's no covering up the instinctive "aww," the sound of dream shattering just after the test launch. Just remember, Sifbling, whilst we may be deeply disappointed, we're all still here for you. Thanks for watching.